My name is Teresa Dowsing. I'm a physician associate in geriatric medicine. I work at the George Eliot Hospital, which is in Nuneaton. I studied at the University of Birmingham for the postgraduate diploma in physician assistant studies, and I graduated in 2010. The role is relatively new in the United Kingdom, and we have about 200 physician associates working across the country. And essentially, we support doctors in helping to treat patients and manage their long-term conditions within the NHS, either in general practice or in hospitals. So the course that I attended at the University of Birmingham really prepared me in order to provide a service for the NHS. I was recommended the course by a student who was currently studying at the Physician Associate Studies at the University of Birmingham, and she said that from the first week you were actually going out into general practice, meeting patients, learning about common conditions, and the course was very integrated. Some of the Physician Associate programmes are 1 year of teaching and learning in a medical school and then a year of placements in the second year, but I really wanted to integrate and give a reality to my learning, and that's why I chose the University of Birmingham, because I could see that I was having my experience clinically in a GP practice or in hospital very early on. My top tip for people that are thinking of applying to Physician Associate course is to have a think about what your learning style is. Research the programmes that are available to see how they might meet your needs. So for example, myself, I knew that I needed my learning to be clinically orientated and related to patients so I could have a real good understanding and make it all real for me. So that's why I chose the University of Birmingham. The course provided a very firm foundation for the work that I'm doing at the moment. I learnt a lot about general medical conditions, I learnt a lot about supporting patients, I learnt a great deal about communication skills, which is very important for me at the moment. I work in care of the elderly, which is an area that I really enjoy working within, and I think the course provided a very good environment for me to learn, and then I can take that learning and then develop it further on in my career.